we've had very warm conditions across the area this weekend, a few pop-up showers and thunderstorms as well. And as we head into the beginning portions of the work week and for Labor Day tomorrow, we are going to be dealing with the continuing hot and humid weather across the area. So be prepared. We're going to see some clouds, a few showers out there, especially for southeastern Alabama. But overall, we are looking at a very warm and humid day for Labor Day and into Tuesday as well. As we head into Wednesday, we'll start to see better chances for rain, slightly cooler temperatures as well with that extra cloud cover before a cold front comes through late in the week. So it is something to look forward to. We do have a change in the weather pattern, but it's still going to be several days out before we get to it. Overnight tonight, 71, muggy with some patchy fog out there, especially for areas that saw the rain during the afternoon hours today. And then for the day on Labor Day, expect temperatures in the lower 90s, hot and humid, spotty afternoon showers and thunderstorms similar to what we saw across the area today, mainly relegated to the southern and southeastern portions of the viewing area. For the first half of the work week, expect slightly cooler temperatures, dropping down to about 90 on Wednesday with the extra cloud cover and increasing rain chances. The best chance for rain, though, that arrives on Thursday. Temperatures take a dip as well, mid-80s for us on Thursday. We'll return to the mid and upper 80s as we head into the weekend as that cold front slowly moves into the area, hopefully clearing us out by Sunday.